If you were Scottish and a homeless alcoholic with Tourette's, how would they know?